Hello and welcome dear students. This video is pertaining to the marking scheme or the answer key for the sample question paper released by the CBSE. For the sample question paper, students are requested to look at the previous video and relate it with the marking scheme that is shared over here. Beginning with the marking scheme, the grade 10 sample question paper released for English language and literature subject code 184. The marking scheme is for the question paper released for the year 2020 and 21. For part A, which is for 40 marks, the first question was a discursive passage. A passage was given with 12 MCQ questions. Out of that, students are expected to respond to any 10 questions. The answer or the solutions are constant need for something different, D, that is option 4, C, that is option 1 and 4, how much is too much, that is option C, then it is option C, that is possibly dangerous, D, that is officials admit that the emergency system is longer run, dash in the longer run, outdated in the longer run. D, that is offer advice to, and then D, it is stress, then it is B, that is to organize our lives. Over here the students are reminded that there is 1 mark for each option and only one option is to be clicked. If two options are clicked, then there are no credits for it. Proceeding further, that is option 9 was read out, that is B, that is to organize our lives. 10, that is option C, that is 3 and 5. Then for the 11th, it is option C, that is lines on the highway. And 12th is option C, that is be yourself. Proceeding to question number 2, that was a case-based factual passage, that is 12 questions are given and students are expected to respond to any 10. There is a tabulated information given over here. The responses are, that is for the first one, it is C, the ability to launch something new. For the second one, it is B, that is countries with upcoming economics shall see maximum tourist football from all over the world in the next decade. For the third question, the option that is A, that is wild and untouched surroundings. Then for the next question, that is question 4, it is option B, which is 1 and the ethical tourist, and 2 is the geotourist. Then for the next question, that is question number 5, it is option C, that is 2 and 4. Question 6, it is B, the activity preferences. Then for the 7th question, it is D. For the 8th question, it is B, 75%. For question 9, it is option D. And for the 10th question, it is option C, that is emergency economics will receive. For the 11th question, it is option B, and for the 12th question, it is option B. And the students are reminded in this question that only one answer for each question will be accepted, and two answers chosen will result in 0 credit of marks. Proceeding further, that is the literature based MCQs, it is a prose extract. For the first one, it is the option C, that is fairly displeased, and over here also the students are responded that you have to respond to any one question, and if you respond to two questions, you will receive 0 credit. It is an inference and evaluation based kind of question. For the second question, it is option D. For third question, it is option D. And fourth question, it is option C. For the fifth question, it is option B. For the second part, that is based on poem, that is for the blind students. The options are given over there. Then literature, poetry, The extracts, the answers are for first it is option A, for the second question it is answer D, for the third question it is answer C, for the fourth question it is option C, for the fifth it is option A. If students are expecting me to read the answers for the blind students, for the B part, that is for one it is option C, for second one it is option C, for third one it is option B, for fourth one it is option D, and for the fifth one it is option B. And for the poetry part, for the blind students it is for the first one it is B, second it is D, third it is D, fourth it is C, and fifth it is A. Coming to the grammar section, the first part of the grammar, for question number one it is option D, for second it is option B, for the third it is option A, and only one question is to be responded. If students select two, it will be marked as zero. For the continuing with the grammar, that is question second part, where applying conventions are expected. For the first one it is option C, for the second one it is option D, for third it is option C, and the same rule applies that only one question is right. If you mark two questions, you will earn zero credit. Continuing with the grammar part, that is attempting four of six questions given over here. Here some choices given in selecting the questions and responding, that is again applying of conventions. Option for question one it is D, question two it is C, question three it is for question 3 it is A, and again one option is to be selected. If you select two options, you will not receive any of the marks. Next one, question number 3, it is A a fewer, that is 4 it is A, that is A an. Fourth one it is B, that is shall be presenting, for the fifth one it is B, that is shall be presenting, and for sixth one it is B, that is will. Proceeding to the part B of the question paper, that is writing, attempt one of the two questions. The objectives are creation, application and analysis, and a formal letter. It is for 5 marks, 2 marks for content, make a note of it that layout is within the content, 2 marks for expression, 1 mark for grammatical accuracy, appropriate words and spellings, plus 1 mark for cohesion, that is transition, via connecting items, logical progression and coherence through relevance of ideas. Explaining the format further, it is the sender's address, date, or any of the accepted format, that is in the spelled out formats, like for example May 2020. Then the recipient's address mentioned in the question, that is given, please make a note of it. If it's when the address is given, you have to use that question, that address. There are marks for it. You cannot write examination hall, or you cannot write in assumed PO box number 1, 2, 3, 4, etc., city ABC. If it is given, you have to use that. There are marks for that. And then this date, that is the recipient address. Then it is a salutation and subject. That is the order. And then after the letter, thanking you, yours truly, for the editor's letter, that is the complimentary clause, with your signature and name in capital letters. Now looking at the format, the marks that is discussed over here is an organized format structure is expressed, absence of even one aspect shall result in credit of half marks only. Full credit of 1 mark requires all listed aspects of format. 0 credit if just format is listed without letter content. So this is how the marking, it will be marked down. Proceeding further to the writing part, there are 2 questions in the writing part. That is letter to SHO requesting action against flouters of quarantine rules, and then the competency applied for overall expression requires paragraphing recommended, that is listing of points shall lead to reduction of 1 mark. Opening using phrases like this is to draw your attention towards, I would like to draw your attention towards, etc. the complaint letter use of linking words, that is complaint, sorry, use of linking words for sequencing, adding, etc. Impact, that is use of linking words for cause and effect, etc. Appeal, use of phrases like I earnestly hope, I would like to request, etc. And then it is accuracy, grammar and spellings, competency applied for content, stating reasons for writing by explaining the situation, followed by compliance, that is minimum of 2 marks. So the content mark is 1 over here. Reading the suggestive points that is given over there, the CBSE has given certain samples. This can become the content for helping the students. Then stating the impact, that is for 2, because the content and half a mark. Requesting need for action, this half a mark for that. That means the breakup is what is given is the complaint, the issue, and then the impact of it, and then the appeal. This is the content alignment that is to be used, and if this is in place, you are awarded full marks. If any part is missing, you are marked down by half a mark. Letter to book, have in store, requesting home delivery or ordered goods. Competency that is required is the same as mentioned earlier. Paragraphing recommended, that is listing of points, shall lead to deduction of 1 mark. Opening, using phrases like this is with the reference to the order, kindly refer to the order number. Reason, using because, due to, since, etc. is expected of you. Request, use of kindly, I would be grateful, etc. Accuracy, grammar and spellings. Competency applied for content is reference to order placed telephonically for pickup in person. Content is half a mark, and the content idea, something is given over here. Students are expected to use that, and the mark breakup is shown. For writing, attempt 1 and 2, analysis and exclamation, and analytic analysis and evaluation, that is analytic paragraph writing. It's for 5 marks, 3 marks for content, 2 marks for expression, 1 mark for grammatical accuracy, appropriate words, spelling, and 1 mark for cohesion. Via connecting ideas, logical progression, and coherence through relevance of ideas and style. Progressing further, that is data about purchase of digital devices, introductory sentence, identification of main ideas, calculating time, and that is then the competency that is mentioned. So it's a single paragraph, use of appropriate functional language, required to show trend progression and comparison, more or less, increase, decrease, stable, etc. to achieve cohesion, accuracy. Competency applied for content is paraphrase, that is question information. Content half a mark is given. For content 2 marks, it is at least 4 clearly identified trends. If it can be noted down and written, note focusing and extending one particular trend would be considered as one trend only. Then content half a mark, stating main inference from the data provided. Then competency applied for overall expression, that is single paragraph, that is again continue to the same repeated for the candidates who are writing paper and who are deprived of the faculty of sight. That is single paragraph, use of appropriate functional language, required to show trend progression and comparison, more or less, increase, decrease, stable, etc. to achieve cohesion, accuracy. Competency applied for content, paraphrase, question information is to be used, that is for half a mark. Then it is identification of main idea that is given to you, main trends, and then 2 marks for content, at least 4 clearly identified trends, and note focusing and extending one particular information is to be used. That is, trend would be considered as one trend only. Progressing further, that is given over here. We have the concluding line, that is half a mark for that, stating the main inference from the data provided. Then there's an OR question, that is argument for accept ban on plastic, the competency applied for overall expression, single paragraph, use of appropriate functional language required to show comparison, contrast, emphasis, etc. to achieve cohesion, accuracy. Then the competency applied for content is stating the given assumption in the question as the introduction. The content is for half a mark. Then the content for 2 marks is at least 2 clearly listed arguments countering, favoring the premise. That is now that is at least 2 clearly listed arguments concerning favoring the premise. Then note focusing and extending one particular trend would be considered as one trend only. That means if you're discussing one idea and spreading it right across, it will be considered as one idea only. Then the content for half a mark, that is for reiterating main inference and position, that is the concluding line. Moving on to the literature part, that is for 20 to 30 words question, that is from the first flight, Footprints Without Feet, those 2 books. The content is for 1 mark, expression is for 1 mark, coherence and cohesions plus accuracy, that is the mark distribution, for 2 marks. And it is advisable for the students to bring in the writer's name and the title for content and building the expression. Then for any 2 of 3 questions, it is advisable for the students to select the questions carefully. She felt Wanda lied about her dresses. Wanda wasn't ordinary, as she had a funny name. She believed that she was just having fun and didn't mean harm. This is the content that is given. Students are expected to use the title, the 100 dresses, and the name of the writer also, and then use one strong verb and try building in the content or value point that is given over here. The mark breakup is 2 into 2, that is 4 marks, that means 2 marks for each question. The competency applied for the content is the stating minimum of 2 rationales, that means the content that is given over you to you, depicting support of reference as textual evidence. This is what I advise, that use citations in your writing. It can be a phrase, use single quotes in order to build your statement or argument. Do not just write or re-summarize the stories. It is not expected that you will summarize the story. You are expected to use the writer's name, the title, one strong verb, then bring in these 2 content points, and then use certain citations within single quotes to support your argument. It is very clearly listed over here, that is depicting support of evidence of textual evidence. Without that, your answer is extremely weak. The value points given for the poem, that is Custard was always teased to be a cowardly one by all others. Then when all the pirates arrived, others ran away to hide. Custard was the only one who stood up to fight with him who attacked him. Now the expressions over here, that is applying logical progression using appropriate linking devices. I always advise to you to use transitional words, sequence markers, linkers or connectors for connecting your ideas. Example, because and besides, in order to, therefore, etc. Cohesion, and then for response, relevance, for overall sense, according to the question, attempted, that means it is the answer should be relevant and it should be coherent, the progression should be very evident. Then the accuracy in language, that is accuracy in grammatical structures, vocabulary and spellings. If a name is given, it should be in the uppercase, and if it is a common noun, it should be in the lowercase, comma should be in place, full stop is definitely expected of you. Note writing in a paragraph recommended, just listing the points shall be result in the deduction of marks allotted for cohesion and coherence. That means if you are writing in the style of social studies, how value point is listed, then in a language paper it will result in deduction of marks for cohesion and coherence. Progressing to part B, that is 2 of 3. She knew her son Lutkins was pretending to be Bill. The narrator's predicament amused her. Then she was overfeeding Tricky, being overindulgent. She needed to cut down Tricky's food intake to help him regain his health. Be cruel to the, to be kind. Now, given 2 answers over here, 2 into 2, 4 marks. The competency applied for content is that stating minimum of 2 rationales, depicting support of reference of text evidence, that means citations from your text mentioned within single quotes, expression, that is applying logical progression using appropriate linking devices, example is because, besides, in order to, therefore, etc. Cohesion and for response, relevance for overall sense according to the questions attempted. And over here, the additional point that we see is kind, encouraging, emphatic, assuring any other relevant trait from the text, reason from the text required. So I this is very clearly stated. The students are supposed to use the writer's name, the title, a strong verb, the value points over here supported by citations given in the text. Progressing further, the accuracy in grammar and grammatical structures, vocabulary and spellings, that is the same as the previous question. And the paragraph, if it is listed in value points, just the bullet points, then you will lose marks for cohesion and coherence. Progressing further through the literature question, comprising of 40 to 50 words. From the first flight in Footprints Without Feet, the content is for 2 marks, expression is for 1 mark, coherence and cohesion is for accuracy. Then part A, any of the 2 questions, for this one who bit his 3 ducks because they quacked too much. Allusion to Mr. Keesing poem, written to turn the joke around to Mr. Keesing, metaphorically convey the value of talking. Fortunate that Mr. Keesing got the joke, else the disciplinary action would have been severe. That's from the Diary of Anne Frank. There's a question, if you've seen the value points given over there, then see how it is to be written. Competency applied for, the content is that stating minimum of 2 value points and justification and explanation. Justification is very important. Then depicting support of reference from the textual evidence, that is citations and single quotes, to support your justification. The next answer that is given for the poem discloses, and then the value points given for the next questions for justifies the and then expressions. I'll move on to the value point, how it is marked. That is expression applying for logical progression using appropriate linking devices, example of because, besides, in order to, therefore, etc. Cohesion response, this is similar to what we have read earlier. Remember that it is very clearly stated that if value points are listed just like in points, it is not accepted in an English language paper. You may write such a response in a social studies or science paper, but not in the language paper. Continuing with the literature, there is attempt 1 or 2. This is the subjective question for 5 marks. The objective is the creativity, imagination and extrapolation beyond the text and across the text, and that is from the first flight. It is for 5 marks. Content is for 3 marks and expression is for 2 marks. 1 mark is for grammatical accuracy, appropriate words and spellings, plus 1 mark for cohesion, that is via connecting ideas, logical progression and coherence through relevance of ideas. The OR question, that is both need help. The value points are listed over here. That means if students use any of these value points, it should be connected with logical support. Reading the marking scheme for it, that is content required for display, understanding of the variation of a common aspect, across the text, the movement of response from common element to the differences, support of references from the textual evidence, and expression applying logical progression. The example continues with the answer that is given over here, the value point for the answer that is in a letter to God, different names so that is mentioned. I'll be reading the only the answer scheme that is applying logical progression using appropriate linking devices. That is, I think that is been mentioned for all the questions. Progressing further, that is question 13 given over here, attempt 1 of 2. The objectives are interpretation, extrapolation of theme or plot, inference, character and sketch. Extrapolation is that your opinion is also expected over here. That means beyond the text, what would you happen if it is applied generally. Footprints without feet, 1 of 5, that is content for 3 marks, expression for 2 marks, 1 mark for grammatical accuracy, appropriate words and spellings, 1 for that is repeated right across, for logical progression, coherence through relevance of ideas. Part A that is given over here, the value points for the answer has been listed over here. I read the competency applied for, that is required to display clear rational evaluation in order to build on the and mentioned statement. Decode the statement, apply it to the response. Support the relevance and textual evidence from the text, that is citations. Expression that is applying for logical progression using appropriate linking devices, that is transitional words, sequence markers, linkers and connectors. Showing cause and effect of emphasis and illustration for expected to be part of this answer. Therefore, consequently, as revealed by etc. And the impact expression, cohesion, then there's a response relevance to an appropriate conclusion to achieve coherence. Then it is accuracy in use of grammatical structures, vocabulary and spellings. It is to be noted that paragraphing is recommended. Anyone who's writing just a listing of bullet points shall result in reduction of 1 mark allotted for the cohesion and coherence. Then we are proceeding to the OR question. The value points are clearly listed over here. What is required in the answer. I'll read the marking scheme. That is a competency that is that will be judged and where marks will be given, that is required to display the clear idea, growth part of the character to bring out the change. That means as the story progresses, there is a change in the characters, the character grows and there's a change, so that change is to be brought out. And then the support on reference of textual material, that means you need to cite evidences from the text to justify your answer. The next, from the expression, it is applying logical progression using appropriate linking devices. Two phrases showing emphasis, sequence, etc. are expected to be a part of this answer. As revealed by, initially, later, finally, etc. These words are expected of you. As the impact, expression and cohesion. Then it is a response relevance to an appropriate conclusion to achieve coherence. And then accuracy in use of grammatical structures, vocabulary and spelling. And it is to be noted that paragraphing is recommended for all the answers of the CBSE question paper. Anyone who is writing or listing points, it will result in deduction of 1 mark allotted for cohesion and coherence. All the best to the students. Kindly follow the marking scheme to construct your answers and prepare accordingly. Thank you very much and all the best.